I am so overwhelmed with the way the community has pulled together and done so much for me. And words can't even describe how grateful I am.
Ellie Richardson is happy to be alive. At first, doctors said she could have brain damage. Then they said she could lose her vision. Neither of those things happened.
I'm never going to take a day for granted again. That's absolutely for sure.
The reason for her quick recovery has a lot to do with the precise angle that the bullet hit her. She says it's a miracle that that happened too. She and her boyfriend were crossing the street when the man in this van pulled a gun on her.
He said I take like 2 or 3 steps towards the van, and that's when he had pulled out the gun. And I didn't see it at first. I didn't even see it at all. He pulled out the gun, and my boyfriend tried to grab me.
She said her boyfriend pulled her out of the way. If he didn't, the outcome could have been much different.
If he wouldn't have done that, I truly believe I would be dead. He's a superhero. I mean, he's an amazing man, and I am so grateful for him.
Now, she's recovering at home until she goes in for another surgery next week. In the meantime, she's thankful for the community support that's helping her fight on.
I couldn't be more grateful for the community and the public pulling together. And I think it just really shows how great Cincinnati is. And I want people to see that because I love my city and I love the people that live here.